Hey guys, here is Martin and Stu again. This time Martin is gonna demonstrate the game, and Stu is gonna do the guy behind the scenes. This game is called Big Dream Football.
Big Dreams Football. Yeah. So what Martin's gonna do, he's told me before, he's gonna pick his favorite football team.
Peñarol. My favorite team is Peñarol from Uruguay. It's one of the top teams in the world, but probably you don't know, so it's alright. You can search him even though.
Yeah, YouTube Peñarol, YouTube. Yeah. And we can have a look at them. So Martin's dream was to play for Peñarol, so here he is. So what we've got is a box in here, two cones or whatever you've got at home just to set up as a goal. So because we've already played traffic lights and hopefully body parts, your kids know a little bit of the drill. So if I shout green light, Martin should know what to do, and he goes dribbling off in the square. So I've already started with Martin before. So if I shout Peñarol are playing at home, he dribbles as fast as he can to the right hand side of the box, parks on the line, and there he is, perfectly ready for match day with a very serious face on. Obviously I'm trying to keep the whole box in for the camera. I'd zoom in on him, he's looking great. Off he goes back into the middle with green light. So because we've already played these games, at any time if I shout like your knee, Martin's played body parts, he knows he can balance. So you can keep the kids going, keep playing like this. Off we go, Martin dribbling around. So if I shout like tap the brakes from the previous games, he knows what he's doing. So there we go. If I shout Peñarol are playing away, as fast as he can, he dribbles to the left hand side, stops, looks like he's ready for the game. All right, so as we build in, green light, off we go again. So here he is. So he's been playing the game very well. If I give him the call of, my team's been called up to the national team, so to Uruguay, whichever nation you want. Here he is, he's in the World Cup, he's ready. There you go. This time, turn your turn around, look at me, mate. See, he's clearly got his hand on his heart, it means so much to him. And he'll be, he's got goosebumps and he'll be singing the national anthem. So we want to see the kids, can they sing the national? There he is. So I want to see the Kiwi national anthem being blurted out, or wherever else you want to represent, wherever you guys are from, and you'll be singing that and holding the heart and on the heart for the World Cup games. So as he goes back into the middle, see if we get really creative, so we can bring whatever rules we want in. If I shout Martins beat the defender, boom, it just gives me a little skill and beats his defender. Again, give him another one, Martins beat the defender. Oh, there he is, take him on. Yeah, like it, yeah. nice. So beat your defender, can you challenge him? So if your kids know certain little skills, can you ask them to do that skill as they beat the defender? So if I say to Martin, Martins beat the defender with a step over. Step over? Step over's this one. See, we need to practice with the English. So step over, there we go. He did a Maradona turn before, what we call. So if we do, Martin did a Maradona turn. There he is, and he's beating his man there. So there's lots of different things you do in the game. We're gonna get to the fun parts in a minute. So as he's dribbling around, if I shout, Martin's won a header, all you do, pick the ball up, or kick it up, and head it. So for the little fellas, they'll probably need to pick it up off the ground. So how quick can they get down? Boom, just a little header, and then ball back on the floor, and they're off. As the rules get more and more fun, if I shout at any point, Martin has scored a goal, he'll score as quick as he can, and now he needs to celebrate properly to the camera. Yeah. Yes, if we have more than one player, if you've got more than one person in lockdown, just while he jogs to the ball, if we've got more than one person in lockdown, you want to see the fastest player to score, and if they miss, they have to do a little forfeit or they don't get to celebrate, and you're looking for the most creative celebrations as you go. So what's the best celebration that you can get during the game? This will be a good workout for the kids. So now we've gone through a few of the rules, I'm just going to bring Martin into the game. We're just going to play for a minute so you can see and you can remember all the different instructions that we had. So if Martin starts playing, he's off for Peñarol. If I shout, Martin's been called up to the national team, there you go. He goes there, boom, he's ready, hand on heart, singing away. And green light, off we go again. Okay, one second while he sings his national anthem, off we go again. So I might say, Martin's playing away. Oh, Martin's playing at home. Yeah, then he has to change. Martin's playing away. Martin's playing at home. Yeah, Martin's playing at home. So the last one, you got to try and trick him, get him playing around. Good. If I shout, Martin heads the ball. All the different ones now bring them together in the game. We play for a couple of minutes and we can have a rest. Martin's beat his defender. Nice. And Martin scored a goal. Oh, the back heel, show me your best celebration. Boom, here he is. Give him the spare football. We're all ready, we're good. The camera crew's on it, ready with another football. So as you go on, you remember during the game, bring the body parts into it, bring all the skill from traffic lights if you need to look over the videos again, and then you get a lot more worth, a lot more time at the game, and all the time the kids are getting better technically. you can create funny individual ones as well, or anything you come up with at home. So my personal favourite, there's nobody better in the world than this one, than Martin, is if I shout, if he's dribbling around and maybe I shout, Martin's been fouled. So if he's been fouled, there he is, he's been fouled, he's down. Let me demonstrate that one once more, a bit closer to the camera. So imagine he's been two-footed, he's been given a big, the player's going to get sent off or a little yellow card. Martin's been fouled. Oh, he's down. And there he is, injured in the back garden at home. So that's the big dreams game where you get to play for your favourite club. Martin, you got anything to say before we go?
No, thank you so much, boys. I hope that you enjoy this game and see you soon.